What's up, Roblox? Lil Nas X here. Shout out to everyone who's tuning in right now from around the world. Hello, hola, bonjour, konnichiwa, ni hao. Who's excited about my concert this Saturday? Come on, let me see your best emotes. Yeah, you in the hat? Yeah. Okay, wow. You're seriously all amazing. I'm so happy to be here. We've got a big show planned this weekend, and it's gonna be so dope. Hey, this is Lil Nas X, and we're on set of my Roblox concert rehearsals. Yeah, let's go.
Hey, Panini, don't you be mean. You thought you wanted me to go, or why you trying to keep me teeny? It's a dreamy, wished it on a genie. I got fans finally.
This ain't no ordinary concert. I've got my whole face and body scanned, because I want to look good for my first appearance on Roblox.
I feel like anybody who does motion capture, this is gonna be their favorite part of it, you know? Just putting on the suit.
Say to me what you want from me. Just say to me what you want from me.
I just did the choreo basically right there for the entire thing.
That's a wrap for day one. We're out of here. You know, I've been checking out Roblox a lot lately. I'm loving all the avatars I'm seeing, so which one of you is wearing the dominance right now? Alright, add me if you want to trade later. Nah, I'm just joking. It's Q&A time, okay? Let's do this! My favorite song to perform live would probably be either Old Town Road or Rodeo. I got the idea from Old Town Road because I saw some country trap type songs. I saw like this whole country movement going on, pretty like low ground in like the meme community. And I was like, what's the way I could take this to another level? But when I wrote Old Town Road, I was like, this song is definitely going to go number one for 19 weeks on Billboard. And it happened. I think what really drives my music for me is being able to express myself in a way that I probably couldn't do through talking to someone. And like just seeing the reaction I get from it. One day I came home after college and I just made a song for fun. And then like I posted it online. And then you know, it got a little love. I started just making music consistently. And around my fifth song, I was like, okay, I really love doing this. And eventually, once I became like popular, It was amazing. It was incredible. Fans can expect amazing bops, and they can expect me being more personal, a lot of self-expression. It's one thing I would love to see happen in my music career is for my next album to be everyone on this planet's favorite album. Making music during this quarantine time has probably been the best thing ever for me, honestly. It is like, it was like an all black latex thing for my rodeo video. For fashion, my main goal with most things is to step outside of my comfort zone. I probably own over 100 cowboy hats. My trickiest music video to shoot was probably Rodeo, because it was freezing cold. And then I was sweating inside of the latex suit, and it was like the wetness plus the freezing cold coming together, and it was an awful experience. Sometimes in my downtime, I like to binge watch some random show or like, you know, get on Roblox and stay on Roblox forever. I enjoy making music more than dancing. Calzones are gross, and I like panini. While I was making panini, I ate at least 136 paninis. Robots are going to win by a landslide, but cowboys would probably like look cooler or whatever. What's up, Roblox? We're here on set for Holiday. Let's go.
Holiday
is this braggadocious kind of song. That's kind of me feeling myself the entire time. I wrote Holiday because I feel like a lot of my music, I never really like talk in kind of like a third person kind of way, where I'm actually talking about things that are happening in my life. And that's what I wanted to do with that song. I really wanted to do something super fun and on theme with like holidays, and you'll understand what that means pretty soon. All right, enough about me. I think it's time we show the music video for real. What do you think? Hit it.
Hey, it's a holiday. I got foes on foes and they out of control, yo. Hey, it's another way. All my hit doesn't go, and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes, and I don't know why. Guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today, yo. Hey, can I pop this? You tried to put me in a bubble, but I popped it. Switch the genre on you, do a rocket. I got the biggest song, check the charts. I don't need them, they wanna know if I be last done. Even if I started flopping, that'd be